Delta Airlines is in trouble for dumping fuel on kids during an emergency. Delta Airlines Flight 89 was en route to Shanghai from Los Angeles International Airport on Tuesday when the plane experienced an engine issue shortly after takeoff. The plane then proceeded to return to the airport and release jet fuel before conducting an emergency landing. NBC News reports the jet fuel was dumped over a Los Angeles schoolyard and school buildings. According to the Los Angeles County Fire Department, at least 20 children and 11 adults are being treated for minor injuries for fuel exposure. Those affected were being treated by firefighters on the scene for skin irritation and breathing problems. The fire department said none of the injured needed to be hospitalized. Citing a statement from Delta Airlines, Reuters reports the airline explained the release of fuel is required as part of standard procedure to reach a safe landing weight. In a statement on Twitter, the Federal Aviation Administration explained that there are special fuel dumping procedures which require airplanes to release jet fuel over designated unpopulated areas. The agency said the fuel is typically released at higher altitudes so that it dissolves before reaching the ground. The FAA said in the same statement that it is thoroughly investigating the circumstances around the incident. For more news animations and explainers, hit the subscribe and bell button to join the Tomo News family. Thanks for watching!